Natalie Portman.
Statement, or I don't know if it's a statement, what you think about the journalists.
About her in the same film. Did one pose more challenge than the other? And
I really loved the opportunity to get to play this character. It was so beautifully written and complicated, and of course the chance to get to play a pop star was a dream. And I've been a fan of Sia's for a long time. Of course I'm not playing her, but to get to sing her music that she wrote was a great luxury. Unfortunately, it's been a phenomenon now that in the United States, we experience regularly with the school shootings, which are a type, as Brady has put it to me before, of sort of civil war that we have in the U.S. and terror in the U.S. and the psychological impact of what that means for every, you know, kid going to school every day, every parent dropping their kids off every day.